Call 1-800-270-COAST to subscribe today. For the price of Sunday home delivery, you'll get the rest of the week free and Houston life every month. It's a real magazine.
If you see on the field, I don't even know how to feel it hurt. Now that my home sweet second home just became my third.
For the game begins. Continental Airlines, the official airline of the Houston Astros, would like to take a moment to bring you something truly unique. Something you might only expect to find here, inside the world-famous Astrodome. Ladies and gentlemen, keep your eyes focused high up above the right field wall, where until now, only home runs have ever dared to fly. Continental Airlines, your hometown airline, is proud to bring you the newest member in the Continental Fleet. Look up in the dome and prepare for the arrival of the Astros Continental Starship. In accordance with a Houston City ordinance, smoking is not allowed inside the Astrodome. However, you may smoke on the outdoor ramp. The Astros welcome all visitors with disabilities. Please let your section supervisor know if we can be of
there. Get free. As we play today, elbow home run is his day in the dome. Celebrating his 60 years in semi-pro, pro, and the major leagues.
He has worked with the Astros for 32 years, building support for the Astros in Victoria. Elmo has also supported youth every season. Thank you.
Today. contestant number one. Francis, I believe that's one. Who's that number one? All right. All right, James. Give it a try. One of the keys is going to unlock the door. Giving it a try. James, I don't think so. But thanks again. And I'd like to mention that also, all the finalists will receive a $100 gift certificate. Nobody walks away empty-handed. Contestant number two. Not yet. Thanks anyway, Dad. Contestant number three, come on out. Okay, Dave Burho. Contestant number three. Doris Pratt. Not yet. Contestant number five. Come forward. All right, Francis. With an air of confidence about it. Thank you anyway, Francis. Contestant number six. All right, Mr. Gilbert Peck. All right, Gilbert, let's see what you got. Oh, too bad, Gilbert. Number seven. Robin DeJesus. Robin, good luck. Ah, not yet. Fish is mounting. Number eight. Contestant number eight. Okay, Lee Mandel. Lee, good luck. Not yet. Still looking for our grand prize winner, contestant number nine. Number nine, Darryl Griffin. Not yet, Darryl. Okay. One, two, three. I'm not ready yet. One, two, three, four, five, six more contestants. Okay. Contestant number 10. All right. Thelma Lewis. Good luck, Thelma. Oh, too bad. All right, we're down to our final five. What? Number 11. Yes, sir. Doug Moore. He's ready to go. Oh. Okay. Contestant number 12. Dorothy Kalil. All right, Dorothy, good luck. Oh, not yet. I promise we didn't plan it this way. But we're down to our final three. Contestant number 12. 13. Number 13, that's right. Number 12 driving around a car somewhere. Okay, Frank, give it a try. Could be lucky number 13. Wait a minute. Out of the dome today, did you think you'd be going home with a new home?
Not really.
Lucky number 13, Frank Boyd, let's hear it for him. Okay, once again, we want to remind that everybody who participated tonight will walk away a winner this afternoon. $100 from the Houston Astros, Royce Holmes, Houston Post, and of course, another big thing.
I don't know what that is.